Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Python, that is Python 3.11.1 on a Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install the latest version of Python, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in their dashboard you need to just simply search with Python download and hit enter, and you'll be getting this www.python.org as our first search result. So you need to just simply click on download Python, and it will going to redirect you to the official site of Python. And here you can see that we have Python 3.11.1 is available to download. So just simply click on download button, and it will going to start downloading. For some case it might redirect you this type of page. So if you land over to this type of page, just simply scroll down, and here you will get the files. So depending upon what operating system you are using, so for Windows you need to just simply click on this and you will get the installer. Okay, so after downloading the installer, this is the installer. So just simply double click on the installer, and here let's minimize my download directory and browser. And here you need to check at python.exe2 path, and then just simply click on custom installation. So these are all files that going to be installed, totally fine. Just simply click on next, and here you need to check install Python 3.11 for all users, and then just simply click on install, and it will going to ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes, and there you go, our installation has rightly begun. So we'll come back after completion of this process. So welcome back. Now you can clearly see that our setup was successful, so you can just simply close it. And if you go to search, and here just simply search with cmd for our command prompt, and click on the command prompt, and here if you just simply type python space dash dash version and hit enter, you can see that our latest version of Python is rightly installed. So if you simply type python and hit enter, you can see our trademark triple arrow. So if you just simply print hello and hit enter, you can see that our output hello rightly came. So let's open our idle as well. So idle, hit enter, just simply click on idle, and our idle going to open. So here also, see, you can type print hello, close it, hit enter, and you can see the output. So you can also create a new file, you can store a couple of values, and let's say you want to print a plus b. Just go to file, save this file as prog.py, py for Python, save, yes, save. And now if you just simply go to run and run module, you can see the output 5 plus 3 8 rightly shown. So in this way you can easily install the latest version of Python on the Windows operating system. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.